To add or remove maps for apps widget for cover screen in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find cover screen, next tap cover screen, and then select widgets. Scroll down the screen. You must turn on apps. Tap app switch until blue to turn on, and then tap apps. Next on maps, tap switch until blue to add, or tap switch until gray to hide maps from cover screen widget. Okay, if you tap switch until blue, you can find maps in cover screen app widget. And then if you tap switch until gray in maps, you cannot find in apps cover screen widget. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.